please welcome our second act from Enugu, Jack Nipples.
Neither say Okada, and in passing that must wear helmets. My brother, when I enter Okada, see the helmets. The helmet now times 50 of my head. My brother now say, hold on. Now he say, well, like police catching. I said, bros, hold on. We never go anywhere. Now police just stop, park. Where's your helmet? Now look at me. He said, talk it, where's your helmet? I look at him, I say, officer, if now you dare my condition, you go wear this helmet. Me and this helmet, we go wear each other. See, I don't imagine the day where I go see person, where I talk past. Where I go look and tell us, oh boy, you short, oh. Sometimes I don't even wonder whether my size of shoe or shirt they market self. Not this one thing. I beg Nigerians. I lead down at the beguna. I beg. If you don't have to speak English, not speak. Because he gets okay English when you go speak. Even God himself go say, God forbid. He gets okay grammar when you go speak. Even Satan himself go say, God punish Satan. See? I mistakenly jam one girl. My hand hit the fire where she carried as the fire fall. Now she said, hey, look what you do. When I look the fire steps, you know if you arrange and wear. I said, babe, this fire step, you know if you arrange and wear. Let me help you and arrange this. Now she said, leave it. I've already sabi. See, not be small. I enter one babe house. When I see the babe.
Going, man. All right, judges, what did you think?
Jack Nipple. wonderful performance. The key is getting people to laugh, and I say laughter freely given gets another laughter. I will only just tell you, because you're good at what you're doing right now or what you just did, always learn to hold on after the laughter. You continue, because while they're laughing,
two,
just so that next time, if you get a chance to be on this stage again, it's your show. Let them stop laughing. You continue so that we can hear and get as much laughter as possible from you. But that's excellent. A good job, though. That's
excellent
a good
point. Kate?
I love your swagger, your confidence. If anybody short past you, now they know. You too tall for my eye. You are tall, tall less. Now they call you.
All right, Dad.
You had me when you first walked out on the stage. Your swagger, the way you walked out, it was outstanding. But it's just like Ibu said, you want to be able to time your delivery a little bit better. And I hope the people at home who are judging for you will judge, even from the reaction of the audience. They were cracking up. Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's your timing so that we could hear and get that other delivery in. So your delivery and the timing of the laughter, you need to work on that, and then you'll be perfect.
Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Jack Nipples, despite how wildly he cracks the audience here up, still needs you to keep him here on ITS Got Talent Season 2. So if you think this bundle of talent should be in the finals, please text 214. That's 214 to 33685. That's 214 to 33685 to keep Jack Nipples here on I Just Got Talent.